Welcome to the first ever Life in Motion Diaries video. This is now my third YouTube channel, and people think I have lost my mind, and probably I have. So you may be wondering, why this channel and what are you going to do here? Well, one of the main reasons is that I really need to practice making videos more than just once a week or a couple times a week. I need to practice making videos every single day. So this channel is going to be about organizing, shooting, editing, uploading one video every day. There are a few things that I'm trying to accomplish with this as we go forward. And one is that I need to really practice the B-roll aspect of my videos. Most of the time, my videos are this. It's just me talking to a camera. I need to visualize what the video could look like when there are other things happening around me, the kinds of slow motion or off the beaten track kinds of B-roll, and how that can be incorporated into what I'm doing in this video. Something else that I'm trying to work on in this particular set of videos I'll be doing every single day is working on getting over my fear of videoing myself in public. Right now, I'm at a park. It's early in the morning. There are a couple of people jogging. There's a couple of people walking their dogs, another one walking. There's less than five people here, and already I can feel the anxiety of sitting here on this park bench and having people wonder, what the heck is he doing? So by going out every single day, forcing myself into shooting video, getting coffee at Panera, or going grocery shopping, or getting gas, or wherever I may be, working on getting over that fear. I can't do that if I'm only shooting one video a week. So I need to be able to shoot every single day. And the third thing that I'm concentrating on here in this video series is to see just how minimal my gear can be. So I'm starting off simply using my iPhone and nothing else except the Mantis Pod Z, which is what's holding the camera right now. I'll show that to you in a little bit. I may eventually add a microphone, but right now I don't feel like I need one. I do have a microphone that I can use that only cost me $8. So I'm trying to get by with the cheapest, most minimalist gear that I can and still make a video worth watching. So right now I'm in the native camera app. Eventually I may move to the Blackmagic camera app where I have a lot more control. Eventually I may add, you know, a filter to the lens. But where I'm starting at right now, while I'm trying to get my feet on the ground and get everything together and get all of the technical side of things down pat, I want it to basically just be my phone and what little bit of equipment I need to utilize my phone properly. As you watch these videos every single day, we're going to end them here, maybe not in this exact spot, but back in my apartment. I've already uploaded all of the footage that I took. I have edited the video about 90%. I've watched it. I've sort of critiqued it. And at the end of the video here, I want to talk a little bit about the process that I went through that day, what it felt like, what I'm happy with, what I'm not happy with. And I can tell you that, you know, I had sort of in my head a little bit about how the B-roll was going to take me from one transition to another. And I think that, you know, it was okay. For a first time out of the gate, my transitions were fine. What I would like to do in the future is a little less talking spots. I only have three places here where I'm talking, and they're all rather long. So to sort of take those talking spots down to make the B-roll, I only have three, maybe four shots to move, and they transition really, really slowly. You'll see I'm holding this in my hand. I'm going to talk about this in a minute. And it needs to be faster than that. The B-roll needs to be faster paced than that. It has too much slow motion in it, I think, for this video. And while I had music at the beginning of the video, there was really no place to add it again later unless I wanted to put it under my talking. And from all the feedback that I've gotten on my other two channels, people really don't like that much. And after it was pointed out to me, I realized as I was watching other channels, when they put music under their talking, I really didn't like it that much either. So I did want to talk about the Mantis Pod Z that I'm using. I have two. So I have the one over there that I'm filming on now, and then I have this one that I film on most of the time. And it basically just holds my phone like this. Now, this is not a phone. This is a fake phone I got from Amazon, so I could do things like this. And what it does, it not only allows me to sort of hold it out here to do walk and talk vlogging, but it also unfolds so that it becomes a tripod to sit on a table or a park bench or a trash can or wherever. And it has this little piece right here that sort of latches on so that right now I'm hanging it off of the chair in front of me in order to sort of get this look back at me. But the reason they call it the Z is because it also unfolds. So I can hold this much farther out from me to vlog, or I can stand it up on a table, or I can hang it off of a car window and get a lot more flexibility. Also, to be able to sort of just extend it all the way, use it as a selfie stick of sorts. And so that's why I went with this as the one piece of equipment that I'm going to allow myself, plus the piece here to hold my phone. I don't really count that. It's about $50. So right now, I'm starting a YouTube channel with my phone and $50. And I think that's all I need for a while. Let me know in the comments what you think about the idea of Life in Motion Diaries being a daily vlog of sort of practicing my skill, improving my skill over time. Let me know what you think about this particular video. Let me know what you think about the B-roll, the music. Give me all the feedback you can. I will take it and I will start using it every single day. We're going to upload the video. We're going to shoot it. We're going to edit it. We're going to upload it and put it live at either 6 or 7 o'clock in the morning Eastern time every single day. Thanks for watching. I hope you'll stick around. Please subscribe, hit the notification button, watch, comment, share, anything you can do is greatly appreciated. Thank you.